Pauline began talking in her sleep at false dawn from under the watermelon covers. She told a little story about a lamb going for a walk. The lamb sat down in the flowers, she said. The lamb was all right. And that was the end of the story.